Hello friends, many a times it requires that only current source will not able to give you an answer. We need to convert that into an equivalent voltage source. So that's what we are going to see in this video. So let's take a practical current source. So as we have discussed earlier, current source, a practical one, is represented like this. So I'll mention here, it's a practical current source. This practical current source, I'm supposed to transform to a equivalent practical voltage source. So first, I will draw practical voltage source. So it's a practical voltage source. Now see the difference, because not just drawing is enough, we need to correlate this term. So what I want here now, two elements will be here. One is this series resistor and this voltage V. So the polarity will be like this. I'll discuss how to determine the polarity. So voltage V is nothing but multiplication of I and RS, and simple Ohm's law you have to apply and get this equivalent voltage value will be equal to I into RSH. Whatever the resistor earlier we are having with a current source, same resistor you will get. Only thing is that here it is parallel, but in case of a voltage source it will be series. The value will be same as RSH. So any practical current source is given having the value I and RSH can be converted into equivalent practical voltage source having the value V and RSE, and the relationships are this: V equals I into RSH and RSE is same as RSH. Okay, and how to determine the polarity? So positive polarity you are getting at the arrowhead. Arrowhead of a current. What does that mean? Here arrowhead is upward, therefore positive polarity is upward. So considering these three things, any current source in this manner I can convert into a equivalent voltage source like this. Thank you.